Alright, let's just do some general lathe turning. Come and take it. I got basically 60 thousandths, 59, 59.1. Let's see what we get with this one. There's 59. Okay. Not really sure what the point is here. Okay, here's something that actually isn't possible. Pretty sure it is not possible to do national fine on this machine. We'll let this run a couple times. And then I'm going to show you some pure deception. Brian mentioned that my stickout was way too great on this, and he's absolutely correct. I'm not sure if it's going to show in this, but I do turn some of that with kind of a follow rest. We're going to get one more pass here. Maybe not. Doesn't look like it. There we go. Okay. So, that is, I'm afraid, is some of the deception. And let's see if we can. Another video. Okay. Here is, this is me putting the go gauge, the 5/16-24 national fine. And I that is also a lie. If the metal is soft enough, you could probably cut the threads with the go gauge, couldn't you? And as far as the 3/8-24, there might actually be some true threads there right up close to the holder, but it was really, really just a failure. Well, besides the little bit of brass turning, I think this is pretty close to an E. This was just like getting ready to run out the door late for work. Oh, let me turn the lathe on anyway. And, you know, really just seeing what the machine can do, kind of thing. Okay. You know the drill. Like and subscribe, tell a buddy.